This is a two flex three bedroom. So we've got this small kitchen area and then three large bedrooms. Or you could use one of the bedrooms as the living room.